Look at him acting all hungry. Yeah, so do you want to make an appointment with him today? He's actually booked for the day. Do you want to make it for tomorrow? Yeah, of course.
This is for you. Oh, you can start working till 5 o'clock. Maybe you can start working till she comes in at 5 o'clock. Yeah, we're coming in. Yeah, she has said a doctor's visit.
Yeah, I'm
done.
I didn't say everybody could be seen.
Everybody
can be funny
for
sure. By looking at it.
No, just kidding.
Most
of the time
it's
me, yeah, for sure.
Oh. Come through. She on her nose. Oh. Still cute though. That was a hot mess. Y'all. Day is almost over, home. We close at 7. Yes, come through, sis.
Alright, this is Miss Tony at Hair Cutting on Broadway and Bryan. We are celebrating Olive's 15-year anniversary and Scott's 5-year anniversary. They have a keychain here, really nice. Olive is there. Also has a really nice hair cuttery with her anniversary marks, which is 3, 5, 10, and 15.
Oh, that's okay.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty, so come on, guys.
Hi,
Sonny. Yeah,
I'm
going to first, we're going to celebrate.
She's over here in the corner.
Hi, Alma. How are you today?
Okay,
so on behalf of Hair Cuttery today, we want to celebrate your 15th anniversary.
Oh, my God. Where's my phone?
That's coming. Okay. Also, we also have Scott. We want to celebrate
Scott's
5th-year anniversary here. You have here also marks 3 and 5. And you also have your hair cutting.
How many years, Scott?
5 years.
5 years.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, there would be sparkling.
There we go.
There you go.
My son is dropping my car off. Now I gotta find a parking spot for it.
No. Good luck. Is that my shower?
She ready, girl.
Oh, they almost look like snake skin or something.
Thank you. The boys love it.
Oh, you look funky.
Yes.
It's fake. That's funny.
You already know,
I was, like, ready to get in your pocket.
You already know.
Cause we look fucking cool.
Oh. She's ready.
We look fucking cool.
Thank you. Oh. I just finished with a haircut, so it's dead. My coworkers are working. Oh, you did?
I'm doing another one. Twinkle Little Joe.
I actually like that Baby Shark song.
And you. Oh, look at you. Taking pictures of
with my new friend. Say hey, sis.
Hi, mommy.
Oh. The bus scene, yeah, when he was on the bus.
Yeah, I was gagging when he murdered the mama.
No, that didn't get me. That was like, I kind of expected that after he found out what she did to him. What? My mom was cutting up a chicken to make chicken soup. And she had a... I could look at it for a long time.
Oh.
Ah, what are you doing?
Just because it looks cute. He's ready for his food. Oh.
I'm just gonna eat fries.
Okay. You can take your sandwich home. The bigger the hoop, the bigger the hoe.
How big are your hoops?
They look pretty big.
Those aren't hoops.
But Snapchat gave me hoops. She can't be bothered. Oh. Come through with the club. Sprinkle the dust, sprinkle the dust, sprinkle the dust. Oh. Oh. Bitch, I just died and went to heaven. Yasses. She's going to her favorite place. Ooh, makeup makes me come. Oh. Yasses. Thank you. Oh. I just finished with a haircut, so it's dead. My coworkers are working. Yeah. Oh, bitch, I just died and went to heaven. Yasses. She's going to her favorite place. Damn. Makeup makes me come. Oh. Yes, sis. She can't be bothered. Oh. Come through with the club. Sprinkle the dust, sprinkle the dust, sprinkle the dust. Oh. The bigger the hoop, the bigger the hoe.
How big are your hoops?
They look pretty big.
Those aren't hoops.
But Snapchat gave me hoops.
I can look at it for a long time.
Oh.
Ah, what are you doing?
Just because it looks cute. He's ready for his food. Oh.
I'm just gonna eat fries.
Okay, you can take your sandwich home.
What? My mom was cutting up a chicken to make chicken soup. And she had a...
you ready to go home, bitch.